All right, a tractor trailer rolled over on its side on the Mass Pike in Framingham earlier this morning. You can see it. Actually, it's a dump truck tractor trailer, and it's off to the side of the road there. Sky Ranger was over the scene. This happened on the Pike westbound at the 117 mile marker. No word yet on what caused that truck to roll, but we know no one was hurt. That's the good news. All lanes are back open now.